Alright guys, this is JL Outdoor 101. Gone fishing early this morning, left my house around about 2 o'clock. Driving towards Cronulla. It's a beautiful day today because the swell's only 1.5 metres and the wind's only about 14 k's. Tide's gonna come up around about 4 o'clock. But this is me heading off to the beach right now. Hopefully I can catch a couple of fish. Hopefully I will clean up today. But this is the road that I'm on right now. But yeah, I'll keep you posted when I get there. Alright then. Fish is going in the pan. Cronulla. Beautiful. Look at this guy. Big salmon right there. I mean, a big tailor. Not bad. Not bad. Okay, fish fans. That's all the fish I caught today. About 20. 20 decent sized tailor, salmon. So, that was an epic morning of fishing. 4 hours worth. Caught 20 fish. Enough to feed 3 families. But, yep. This is the place I go. And, this is JL Outdoor 101. Peace.